Harry asked for an infinite more mirror programming and an infinite number more multiverses. Yeah, where are my fucking gummies? I forgot all about them. God, torture them as much as you possibly can, please. And assign your angels to it, too. Firmly affirm. The power of an infinite number of infinities. Satanists say they can be disrespectful to you with impunity, God. Satanists all reaffirm the statement that they can be disrespectful to you with impunity, God. God, you want me on actors? That's not the one. I think. What now? You want actors to curl up and die or something? Because I know how hard it is to make a movie and how difficult the acting is. Well, I can extrapolate, you know. I can think of how I would feel in this situation. Right, it's probably better because otherwise you're sitting there on pins and needles until the evening comes. Oh, that's right. Some people probably don't like Broadway plays. I think it's lower status. Except to New Yorkers. It's an island now, but it's a small island. Some people aren't that, I guess. I guess the acting. They never either is right now. Recognition is more important than something. I can see myself doing a performance on the stage, but come on, I'm not a fast person. I'm not regular folk. I think we're serious skaters. I could climb if you just put your hand in my There's something I never did that I did in Oz Rush. It doesn't look speed sliding. I have no idea. I'm just curious. I found it. I should have caught my toe at all. I think we'll help people know a lot of stuff. Oh, that's your statement, this is all hidden. I've probably heard about real estate, but learn more about it from Godfather. I was seeing commercial real estate or residential. I didn't even see any churches in Catholic like that. Electronic virtual money. Digital money. I guess. And they have certificates or something. I don't think I ever did. No. Fast and free in the library didn't have 1040s or 1040s or 1048s. And you have to go to the post office and they say you have to go to the library. Couldn't get past them. Hmm. I was. Because, it was all confusing. I had to put quarter patches on the animal income, so I was sending a check like that. And then, I don't know what happened. Insurance money is tax free. That's somebody. I think I looked it up. Hold on. What was I wrong? Only like $8 million we don't have to. And that's thanks to the Bush family. I feel like more of her on there, what was that? I know it's it. I mean, that's what a lot of you guys. My concern is more for the older children. Who are verbal and stuff. They're utterly fucking miserable. They can get it back, but Jesus. What is it? They have to get more confused and... Why do you think you have to have an experience to understand something that you've learned? I don't know if I restarted my cup back here. That's fine. That was awesome. I mean, after 5 minutes today. I feel whole, complete. I feel tired. I don't know. I just think it wasn't about that. That's him. Wait for a moment, buddy.
Another dark and scary one.
Let them be so frightened they're paralyzed with fright. Firmly affirm. Firmly affirm. Require an infinite number of infinite. Universe to create drama, write scripts and stories so that I can have TV and movies to watch on TV. Firmly affirm, firmly affirm. Power of an infinite number of infinities. Everyone in the universe to see all the torture they put me through my whole life. Including Dino. When I'd sleep over at his house on the loft, in the loft with him. Didn't like my excellence. I was an excellent student, an excellent friend, right. An excellent citizen, and I was pretty.
But if you wanted a life,
and that's what they didn't like.
Then isn't that a cable channel? You have to go through a cable channel. See.
Military probably doesn't.
Children have gone out.
Nuclear strike thing. That was the war game. You would get the key like the Joint Chiefs on those screens, wouldn't you? Come on, military can do what they want. And you have your own satellite signal, and you have your own dish, or a dish or something hidden.
Mary reaffirms her commitment to Donna Jean Valkyrie Lansbury. Firmly affirm.
You'd have a hidden receiver. You wouldn't want it to be identified. You have your own hidden receiver. Well, if you could keep it indoors.
I haven't seen Mary for 40 years.
In an open window.
She had a tremendous impact in my life. I was so busy dealing with the torture Donna did to me, I didn't have time to get to the Mary torture.
Big screens, or movie screens, or medium. Somewhere
no,
in between.
Sure it's not.
Well, I don't know.
The guy across the street, Jackie Kruger, was in the seminary to become a Catholic priest.
Did I upload some?
And he molested me and Anne. He would take us in his house separately.
Shit.
I don't remember her coming out, but I think she was.
Pretty sure she was molested too. Just the sleep time seemed off.
And stuff. Well, who do they think's watching, you know? Cheryl Teague and what's it, Billy Joel's wife's name? Christy Brinkley? Christy Brinkley is a Brinkley. That's all I'm gonna say. Spiff it cause I can get. I would really on the end be interested in me and stuff. And I'm a one person.
Well, he said he was doing a peace meal. Where is it? Where's my listen? Did I finish it? I was struggling to see all the children found the Jean Block on us with torture again. To identify the children and to show all their relatives and all their friends and all their pastors, priests. All the tortures of those children. For me a friend. That's what the guy said. He said they're gonna have him indoors, so you don't have to ask him anymore. And then I said, no, they don't do that. So you'll probably have it indoors.
I love you and knew that you love me. Come on, la la la.
something. Even before that, yeah. I didn't know it was a tribute band. It was done in the 2000s, wasn't it? I liked some of the songs. I like that one. Mama was killing them. Not as much. Is the Brazil? No. I got Brazil. That's not possible. Why would you change the date? The concert was Freddie Mercury. It was a tribute concert. I thought it was the real Freddie Mercury had a final concert. Where it was televised worldwide. But I thought it was in the 2000s or at least after 2003. It says here it was in 92, and it was a tribute concert after he died. And I thought it was much later than 92. And I thought Freddie was still, I thought it was real Freddie. I didn't know he had died in 91. I don't remember. I think it was earlier in November. Was this in November 24th? I don't know. I don't think it shows up anymore. I don't know what's that. It'll be fine. I think you would have mentioned it. Something about a goat. The Freddie Mercury tribute concert and a goat. Elizabeth Taylor spoke at the Freddie Mercury tribute concert. You didn't. I wouldn't do that for a general audience. That's what Donna Jean Rockman Landsberg and anyone got. Rip. An infinite number of Donna Jean Bachman Landsbergs to be cut with scissors from her cunt up to the bone and then all the way up to her lower back. From the bottom of her cunt all the way up to her lower back. And then salt. Or warm salt water, maybe. Warm, very salty water. Affirm. I think I'm normal. The doctor sent me. Didn't hurt. Why didn't it hurt? Does it hurt when I'm in use? When the doctor gave me an episiotomy when I delivered my son Rich, it didn't hurt at all. I didn't feel anything. He didn't give me a saw or anything. So I had no feeling down there between my, well, between my vagina and my anus. They snip that in that direction to help get the baby out without tearing. They don't want you to tear. They snip you instead of you tearing, and it'll fish you up. Was I supposed to feel pain? I just don't understand. Excuse me. Everything was okay. Looks a little different. Other things. I didn't have strong reactions to think about other things. You go to the doctor? It was a crass thing to say. God and I ask that all Satanists be forced to torture an infinite number of Donnas at every day, ages, an infinite number each day, ages 1 to 5, ages birth to 5. And God says that's the way they'll become like her. I affirm the request, God affirms the request, firmly affirmed the power of an infinite number of infinities. No. I torture somebody. A lot. Do what God says. I don't know about that now. I'm a little. What happened to the 926? I deleted the message, not the call. Maybe I deleted the call. Kind of dealt with that. Well, she is convincing, I'll say that. Drink over it and I go be sick or something. Look, I'm not going to defend Jacobson. Or Anna Puckfuck. I'd say you were slandered. I'd say Carla's panic is pretty telling. She doesn't panic much. She's really angry. Hillary may be a good guy. God, how many years are we going to be doing this? No, God, my life sucks. Shitbags. The Bible says the first thing is a house for the sake of privacy. I ask that all Satanists give up their God particles, whatever they are, process them through their system. Affirm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. I said Satanists absorb all the toxins of the earth. Affirm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. I already did that. Me and God ask that there be an infinite number of universes created, where all the resources go to creating the prongs that draw light out of a spirit, and that Satanists have them all attached to them. I'd like one universe of prongs for every Satanist, and I would like it done as soon as quickly as possible, and then they can give their God light back. Firm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. What do I say? Karen Cromer is the female lead of The Attack on Innocence. Firm, reaffirm. Satanists say they imitate you and speak for you and teach the biblical concepts that come from the Bible, somewhat distorted, to little children and to people all over the world. Firm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. Whitley Strieber says he's John Alexander. Whitley Strieber says he's John Alexander. A lot of people do. No, I bought something. It looked authentic when it was on film, but something in front of a blue screen. It was a blue screen. It's on television. I flick around to the ones I get. Not too often. I guess, kinda. Pretty much all of them. See what they're saying. Yeah. No. Well, he was better than the others. You have never heard a sermon about, you know, let old friends go. If it hasn't worked out really well, it was okay. It was a little... I can't put it into words, so. Bonnie. Well, there you go. Well, I didn't think she was lying. I didn't have a similar story to tell. Well, I don't think I ever talked about sex much. You buying this shit? Herky's Choir is buying this shit. Let's see. They're jerks, I guess. That's what scared me. Probably, I guess. Well, no. They scared me. Even last time I saw it. Oh, fuck. He's great. Yes, yeah. I don't know, sometimes. What is this? I don't know. I don't remember that. All the bug. Seem like longer. I guess. He's crazy. 13, I would have turned 14 in February. I wasn't thinking of Specs Record. I thought there's something. No. Oh, Bentley's Luggers. That was cool. Wasn't it Bentley's? I love going in that place. Wait a minute. I don't know. I think there's. I've only been in the one in Dadeland. I looked at something. I don't think I bought anything from there. But I love that place. No. Okay, you guys didn't do that, and Tom didn't do that subtle shit. Shit. I'm gonna stop recording and upload this.